At the end of the season, we saw the terrible breakup that you both went through. Is this the first time that you guys are seeing each other?
Immediately when I got back from the Philippines, we FaceTimed a little bit, but then the last time was, I think Rosemary, wasn't it around Valentine's Day? Rosemary reached out to me.
Rose, is that true?
No. Siya po yung nag-unang nag-message sa akin eh.
Okay, Rose is saying that it was actually Ed who first messaged her.
Oh, it was Ed who reached out first. Ed, is that true?
I can show you the messages. I have them all here. And what made me mad is she reached out to me and I asked her...
Ayoko po kasi maging bastos, kaya nagre-reply ako sa kanya.
Okay.
Pero siya yung chat ng chat sa akin eh. Wala katigil-tigil yan eh.
Okay, Rose is saying that she didn't want to be rude. That's why she was answering messages from Ed.
She reached out to me. If she was so angry with me, why did she reach out to me on February 9th? Does that look like she's frustrated or she's angry at me? Rose, you reached out to me. You wanted to start a relationship again and wanted me back and wanted a present for Valentine's Day. You wanted me to come and see you. And I was ready. Sean, I was ready. I miss Rose. I love Rose. I was ready to give up everything. My daughter, I was ready to give up my daughter. I had already repaired that relationship with Tiffany, but I had feelings for Rose and I was ready to go back until I went on her, until I, Rose, let me speak. But then I go on your Facebook and I see a picture of you holding a watch. This is you and your girlfriend. And you had told me that you don't have a girlfriend and I can show you the text. It's right here.
Okay.
What is this, Rose? Please tell me what this is.
Okay, what is going on?
Rose has been in a relationship with a girl since we left Palawan February 9th.
Okay.
Look at it. Look at the text. It's okay. Right here.
Okay, first of all, Rose?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you now in a relationship with a woman?
For now, no. Before, after the break, Ed.
So after you broke up with Ed, you started a relationship with a woman?
Yes, because I want to move on.
So Ed, did you know that Rose was bisexual?
I did. I had no idea. And look, there's nothing wrong with that. You can love whoever you want, but, you know, I did not know that Rose was bisexual or I didn't know that.
But what were those pictures that she sent to Ed? They look like very, you know, pretty sexy pictures. Was she trying to get back together with Ed?
I have dates on these.
Okay. I just want to get Rose's.
She reached out to me because she had broken up with her girlfriend and wanted me back and wanted a present for Valentine's Day.
Sabi niya, kung gusto, pwede ba kausapin kita? Pwede mag-usap tayo? Hindi naman lahat ang pinapakita niya naka-chat eh. Eh, sa amin gusto, ma'am. Sabi niya sa kami, pwede ko ba daw siya bigyan ng pangalawang pagkakataon?
I want to know what Rose is saying. Can I just have the translator just tell me what is she saying right now?
Okay. Yeah, Rose was saying that actually Ed wanted to get back together and that he was asking for a second chance.
Yeah, no, God. Why?
Okay. Now let's bring in Ed's daughter, Tiffany, who has been listening in from her house. Hey, Tiffany, how are you?
Hi.
Hi, Tiff.
You heard your dad say he was willing to give you up to have this relationship with Rose. How did that make you feel?
That, I will be honest, I was pretty shocked to hear that right now, that when she reached out to him again, that he was willing to jeopardize our relationship again. It sucks. I mean, I'm his only daughter, and he's willing to jeopardize our relationship again for love, which I understand at the end of the day. Like, I want to see my dad happy. I want to see him with somebody and not alone. But I mean, I can't support it. I mean, there's such a huge age gap there that they don't have very much in common. And
Tavita, I didn't mean it like that. I mean, I would never give you up in a million years. I risked losing you. I put everything on the line. And I'm sorry. And I hope you know I love you so much.
Tiffany, so this is your first time talking to Rose, right?
Yep.
Is there a question that you would like to ask Rose?
I get that he wasn't fully honest about his physique and maybe his height, which I'm not quite sure how you can hide that considering you guys would video chat and Skype, but you hid so much, like just simple things that you should be honest about as far as past relationships, especially when you're wanting him to call, have your son call him daddy.
Ma'am, baliktad kami, ma'am eh. Sa umpisa pa lang, ma'am, sinabi ko na sa kanya lahat yan. Lagi ko pa ulit-ulit ko pinapalawanan kahit hirap na hirap na ako mag-English, ma'am, na intindi niya sinasabi niya. May buti-ibo pala siya sa akin. Napakailan sa past mo. Ikaw, ang akin lang, kung ano tayo meron ngayon. Inanok pa nga ako ng video call niya na, sex video call niya eh.
Rose is saying that she really doesn't care about his past.
Oh my God.
And that Ed had actually asked her to go on video calls on multiple times and even asked her to go on a sex video call with him.
Really?
Really?
Yes, this is true.
It's what? Please. I'm saying it's a lie. It's just a lie. Oh my God. It's a lie.
Ma'am, totoo yan, ma'am. Kasi ganito po kasi sinabi ko sa kanya. Sabi ko sa kanya, kasi sabi niya sa akin, bakit lagi ka malungkot? Bakit lagi ka problema? Sabi ko, nadami namin problema rito. Sabi ko sa kanya. Ano mo bigla sinabi niya sa akin na sa mula pa niya video, maghubad ka, bibidyoan kita, babayaran kita ng pera. Sabi niya sa akin, para matulungan kita, babayaran kita ng pera, paghubad ka.
Rose was saying that during one call, Ed was asking, why are you always sad? And Rose was saying, well, we have a lot of problems here. And so Ed said, well, get naked now and I will pay you. Get naked in front of me, do it now, and I will send you money.
Oh my God. How do you make this up? How do you come up with these ideas? Are you kidding me?
No, you're a liar. Always you're a liar.
Don't start making up stuff. That's ridiculous. Come on.